My mom, she's one of the toughest people I know. 2015, she did like a self-exam and felt the spot and went to the doctor, came back that she had breast cancer. Yeah, you know, to be able to play on Pink Out the Park night, you know, all the guys are wearing pink and the crowd's full of pink, it's really special to me. You know, most people know somebody that has dealt with breast cancer. It would be great if we could get rid of it and, you know, find a cure. Join us as we Pink Out the Park. For tickets, visit tigers.com.